Okay, dude. Scuba dude, should be in one of these sheds.
I hope so. He didn't seem to be in that one over there. So, but maybe he's in this one with the light on.
Please, wait, boy. I'm a little blind at night. Like a bird.
I'm always blind because I'm stupid and retarded. It looks like you got lights to the path. It's pretty nice out here, actually. Dude, we've been walking for so many hours now. It took so long to get here from Chad's house.
15 minutes, Paul.
Ooh, it's pretty nice up here. Chad?
What?
Chad, what are you doing here?
What's Chad doing here?
Chad, how did you get here?
I was just taking a stroll through the neighborhood. But I tried a different route.
Chad, what the fuck, Chad?
Well, what are you guys doing here?
Well, we went to see Scooby-Doo Jude.
Scooby-Doo Jude.
Oh, yeah. God, I totally forgot.
Well, we should probably knock on the door.
I was on the fucking grind.
Scooby-Doo Jude.
Dude, I
don't want what you're selling. Daniel.
Yeah, we're not selling anything, Scooby-Doo Jude. Can we come in? It's very important business. Not very Vonderbar.
Okay, whatever.
Yeah,
okay,
he's, he smokes a lot.
Yeah.
Come on, man, don't disturb that, you know what?
So, I am Double Dick Daniel, as you know, Scooby-Doo Jude, and
yeah.
I must introduce you to my compatriots.
Oh.
This one, his name is Chad Griffington.
What's that, bro?
He's the chattest of them all.
I'm not giving you any.
And this one, he's my retard. His name is Boldly.
Yeah, we met once, but I was having a stroke, so like it wasn't really me, so yeah.
I literally am going to hear you more.
Oh, that's why you do have stage 47 cancer.
Oh, 69.
It was 69, but it's... You good?
God, it's not his
focus. Okay. But anyways, it was 69, but we got back up to the cigars.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Got down to the cigars, and it went down a bit, but I see you're off the cigars. You must be careful, it might get to stage 96.
That'd be a high score, huh?
If you want to die, yes.
Sweet.
Let's just hope it doesn't get to 420.
I gotta keep going for that one, right?
That's not the problem right now. The problem right now is going to be in very dire straits. If you thought the Beast of Columbus humbug is, well, it might be over. He might be gone, and that dude caught the mic. He might be gone too, but
they didn't kick him off the lane as a little boy.
I mean, I don't see any, so I assume so.
Probably.
But Boldy here's been at the part about the recent events.
Yeah.
There's been these gnome things.
It's been scary. These little tiny fuckers, they're called gnomes apparently. Me and Double Standard ran over one, but he tried to fight them off and we had to escape. And me and Bill Hill, we went to the Land of Woes because Double Standard told me to. And we saw this guy. He kept popping like a bat there, which is really weird, but we found this guy.
No, thank you.
Is he dead? You're talking to his doctor, you know what to do.
Zachariah! Yeah.
Oh. You went to pick up you.
No, it's mine! It's mine!
Well,
it's mine.
Maybe you should explain it again.
Oh, the wrong lady. Oh, that's powerful.
Yeah, you get it. Oh.
Let's re-explain. Since evidently he's not a boy. Well, we have, after the whole humbug, everything seemed to be fine. The meat man went to go find Pagadi, and that was very short-lived. Evidently, Bill Hill shot her and has now fled to Puerto Rico.
Wait, no, hang on. I think someone's texting me. Oh, Bill Hill. He says he's fucking a bunch of Puerto Rican girls. Oh wait, no, it says guys. He's fucking a bunch of Puerto Rican guys.
Not just one guy that was by one time. I don't He said something about a friend of his fucking a Puerto Rican guy.
Oh yeah, something about FBI or something, I don't know.
Well, anyways, that aside, we are in a deep, as someone would say, kimchi. So, Bob sees gnomes, and evidently he says Dr. Sanders had some run-ins with him, as he's been dealing with the Karen remnants. You remember the Karens?
Yeah, they tried to take away my machine, they tried to raise that smoking age. I didn't like that. Back when I was a kid, I could smoke when I was like 4, and I did. Look how I turned out. See? Fine. Anyways.
That's relative, but anyways, so Bobby has been wandering around. Evidently, Meat Man has gone cuckoo. You would be the kind of like a wise sage, but as of recently, Bob, what has he been doing?
Meat Man?
Yeah.
Well, I was walking by his house and I heard a bunch of screaming or something. I don't know much about it. I didn't go to see, so...
I'm a doctor, not a psychiatrist. I have no idea what's wrong with him.
You're not that much of a doctor anyways. You keep telling me I'm gonna die. I ain't died yet.
Well, actually, last time I did do a CAT scan of you, your body is in a very weird constant state of necrosis.
Does that mean I'm gonna turn into a zombie?
I have no clue. But your stuff is a special...
I'm turning into a zombie, I'm biting you first.
I mean, your stuff is a special brew anyway, so...
Yeah!
So we don't know all of its effects yet. You want the one who made it.
You don't want to know what's in the canister.
But, unfortunately, with that, and Double Sender's evidently going and something about the Soviet Reunion.
Yeah, the Soviet Reunion, he's trying to reform the Soviet Socialist Republic.
What's up?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh my god! It's just so strong!
What's up? As I was saying...
Post my Instagram real quick.
God damn it.
Please, you can go right now.
Okay.
It's grind time. Yeah. Alright, continue.
So anyways... We have, other than that, before Bill Hill left, Bolby and him ran into someone, and, oh, Dark Tactical's back, evidently.
Dark Tactical came back, yeah.
Oh. Oh. That sucks. I was trying to steal his stuff.
He doesn't have a house anymore. How did he just steal it? Oh, he's living with his fans. Oh.
Yeah. Go ahead.
But regain us the horse of the land of woes.
The land of woes is a good place. House impossible to be dictated if it wasn't. But me and Bill Hill went after Double Sanders ordered me to, and we basically found Possible Mike's bat because the bat apparently got there somehow. We don't know how. But anyways, we were in there and I had my plastic I think it was plastic fork.
Well, you good? You awake, Scuba Dude? Oh my gosh, you're smoking in the streets. Winky Winky! Okay, we just get that you explain stuff for long periods of time.
So basically, I had a plastic fork, and this guy grabbed my hand, and I turned around, and he had big, matched out armor. Again. And
he's going again, like, Winky Winky.
Daddy?
No, unfortunately. I'm sorry, Bob. We'll do it in pieces. So, he went to the Land of Wars, and what did you see in the Land of Wars with Bill?
There was the Popeye baseball bat, and then there was this guy who had big maxed out armor.
So there was this guy with this big maxed out armor, evidently. And that tactical has been informed, but,
I just know he had something to do with the gnomes, and there's no doubt about that.
You told me that something about stealing the knees.
Yeah, because Halcyon told me that he heard about that guy and that he was in Cambodia or something, and he heard him talking about stealing knees and stuff and reviving the Norman Empire. Something like that.
I need my knees, don't I?
Yeah, I mean, if you want to get the supplies to make any more of your supply, yes.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, my knee does.
Yo, I'm supposed to max out on squats Friday. I definitely need my knees.
Yes, it would be very unfortunate if you can't squat.
No. I'm just scared like they...
Wait. Whoa. Do you guys hear that?
There's something outside.
There's something outside.
Hey, 1 minute, guys. Let's get going.
Yeah, grab Sample Band's okay. Camera.
I'm grabbing it.
Thanks, bro.
Come
here.
See what they do. You should probably be careful with this. Wait, do you not have a weapon or something?
I got a weapon. Oh yeah, I'm making a big stick. Oh yeah.
Oh my God, Jesus. Is he normally like this?
If he's not like this, there's something very wrong. If he's not like this.
Oh okay.
Oh my God,
it's a big kick.
Woo! Let's go.
Hold it again. What's up with that?
I heard it's right down up there. Yeah. Daniel, be careful. I don't know what it is, but it sounded really aggressive.
Hold on, Daniel. I'm coming with you.
No, you probably shouldn't come.
I found four wars and I've imagined three more. I'm coming with you.
No, you probably shouldn't, Scuba-Doo Dude. It's going to be dangerous.
Hey, you wuss.
That's up ahead.
Daniel, I'm coming with you. You need some backup.
Oh man, it sucks up here.
Daniel, I'm coming with you. You can eat back up.
Okay, come on. Come on, Super Dude.
Alright.
No, this is a good idea, Chad.
That'll be fine.
I don't know about this. You should tell me something right here. This reminds me of what happened in the Land of Lows.
I don't know. Oh, hey, that's a big stick. That's a big
stick. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
I'm not hallucinating.
Oh, my God.
I'm not going back to the circle.
What'd you guys see?
I ain't going back to the circle. Get out of my way, boy. I'll get back in.
What's going on? I'm scared. Double Dip, what is it? What do you say, Double Dick Daniel? Double Dick?
He said he wanted to warn us. He had the message. He said the biggest Maximus is back. And he's here to take you. Not the virginity. Your knees. He's going to steal all of our knees.
His name's Biggest Maximus?
Yo, hit.
Sure.
You have no idea what the fuck just happened?
I got a big stick.
I don't know what to do. I'm scared. We need to team up. It's time.
There's at least three different kinds of illegal.
It's time we take down whoever's doing this. We can't have these gnomon fuckers taking our kneecap. I want my knees. You look at your pretty knees. They're pretty nice. But yeah, we can't have our gnomes taking the knees. So, yeah.
I'm gonna need another canister.